Some right.
Sudden stop.
Goodness, wait, it doesn't spin.
We're about to go on the Barnstormer.
Take a boot.
That's cool. I could definitely see this part giving kids nightmares.
Yeah. I know.
I'm a rebel.
I'm looking at you, Kieran, so everything's fine.
I'm spotting.
Yeah. We got a Mickey pretzel.
It's a bit gross because it was raining, and now we're just waiting for Melinda to get off space now. And I'm sad because today is our last day at Disney. We have to leave pretty early tomorrow morning. Coach leaves our resort at 3:15 a.m. So we're probably not going to be here too late. Having a little rest right now. And I don't know what we're doing next, but we're going to find lunch somewhere. It's really loud and there's lots of kids screaming. Some vegan ice cream. I got the rice dream one, and Kieran and Melinda got the tofutti one.
Oh wow!
Oh, I was like, are we gonna fall?
Yeah, I was like, oh, what's going on here?
Oh, are we like hanging?
Yeah.
Oh, we are. I was like freaking out for a second there. Goodbye, Magic Kingdom.
Bye bye, Disney World.
Bye bye, Disney World.
Until we see Disneyland in like 3 weeks.
Yep.